one's in the book. You're winning this thing. Keep on pushing. Don't give an inch. Seven to go. That's it, you're gaining on him, buddy. Running great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap. A new personal best right there. Great job. You're winning this thing. Keep on pushing. Don't give an inch. Ready to go. Beautifully done. That was a real masterclass you put on there, buddy. Man, you showed them. Great job.
Let's make sure that car's set up just like you. Let's get a good solid run today, bud. No unnecessary risks. Just drive it like you know you can.
That's huge, man. Awesome job. Another pole. Great work out there, pal.
Just remember the basics and give me a good solid drive.
Hi everyone, Mike Joy and Darrell Waltrip welcoming you to today's coverage of the Pennsylvania 400. Three different length straightaways, three different radius turns. Which one do you set up for, Darrell?
Mike, most of the guys like to set up for turn three. If you can get off of turn three, where does that lead you to? It leads you to the start-finish line and you want to get there first. Turn three, that's the critical spot.
The three unique turns were patterned after popular IndyCar tracks when Pocono was built. Turn one, Indianapolis. Turn two, Trenton, and turn three, the Milwaukee Mile. They're all different. They're all unique. It's Pocono.
Clear. Good job. Really good. Keep digging, buddy. Not over yet.
Thank you.
doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back. Check, buddy. Now the happy sponsor.